So Sarcoptes is a mite, and it is carried by wild animals and transmitted to dogs in that way. It's a very itchy disease, so it's different to other forms of mites, and it gets very infected and the dog traumatises itself a lot. So diagnosed with some skin scrapings under the microscope, any veterinary profession can do that. What we use to treat Sarcoptes is Bravecto, and as an added bonus, it covers fleas and ticks, paralysis ticks as well.